Good afternoon, everyone, and thank you very much for coming to celebrate Women's History Month. I know when I reflect upon Women's History Month that many Canadian women have been trailblazers, doing phenomenal things. But the one thing that we always have to recognize is the multiple roles that women hold in our society. While they are finding peers, identifying new technology, representing people in public life, working on the front lines, providing support to the most vulnerable. They're at home also looking after their children, supporting their families, caring for their parents. It is with that that we need to acknowledge, yes, there are public accomplishments, but personally there are many activities that they do every day that make them heroes for many of us. There are some people, like the elected officials today, that we champion in the public realm. But we cannot forget the women who have come before us, who are working now and will be our future, who will continue to carry on the desire for equality for all, will continue to work to ensure that women are acknowledged and respected. Today we are honoring two women, Muriel Smith, the first Deputy Premier in Manitoba's history. Enjoy our lunch together and celebrate many accomplishments of all women.